Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Trolliard, and welcome back to Surgeon Simulator. Now, last time we killed Bob, and I had to take a long break to make sure I didn't lose my wits about me. So let's click meow, meow, and we're just going to jump directly into surgery now. I'm sorry, Bob. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Click this here, and oh god. Drugs! All the drugs! All drugs everywhere! Alright. Alright, everybody! Now, last time was my serious attempt at gameplay, so I'm not going to be... Well, I guess I'm not going to be serious any time when I do gameplay. Alright. I'm memorizing the controls. Grab the patient's face and violently smack the crap out of it. Can I not smack the crap out of it? I can't even grab your face. Is my hand that beautiful that I... Oh, I can grab your face! I can grab your face! I'll grab your face. Now, before I do anything, is this a button? No, that is not a button. Okay. So, step one. Get rid of the beakers. Because I hate beakers. Oh, I killed it. Alright, step two. Get rid of... not that beaker. That's something we need to keep. Grab the cup and throw it onto the floor. And lastly, we'll grab this beaker. That's probably the most professional grab I've ever done. Now, we must remove everything in there with the hammer. Let's grab it, lock me on. Oh god, what is happening? What is happening? What is happening here? Okay. I guess this isn't a hammer like I thought, it's a drill! Now. Just lower him. Ah! Get in there! Get in there! Break it! Break it! Alright, that's not working. Let's drop the hammer. Re-pick it up. Oh, great. And smack it a hammer! I will get your...
What?
I will just reacquire you! That's right. You thought you could beat me? Well, I tell you. You can't beat me! Oh god, right in the face, god. I don't know what's happening. Bye-bye, hammer. God, are you bleeding? No. Good! Oh god, drugs. Here, hammer! Come here, hammer! Come here, hammer! I will get this heart out. Okay. Okie dokie. I did not take my crazy pills this morning. Hammer! Oh, God. Hammer! I can't tell if I do good. Oh, God, no, that'd not be good. Oh, God, I'm actually doing better drugged up than I can normally. Oh god! Where's the antidote? Oh god! Oh god! Okay. No, drill, no! No, I need you, Saw! Saw, no! Don't leave me! I need you! I need you, no! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, guys! Okay, Eric! And Skabooski! And Skabooski! I guess it doesn't want me to acquire it. Hold on. Rock out! Okay, so I think this is the antidote. I'll just smack my hand down in this big pile of needles. God, no. There's the antidote! No! Oh, thank God. Oh, I took the antidote. Now, we grab the... Ah, dang it! Can I use the saw to just Okay, guess not. Can I use the saw to acquire... Okay. Okie dokie. Now, firmly grasp it, and we're just gonna... Okay, medicine. Okay, we're gonna turn at an angle. There's drugged up surgeon. Okay. I think I did good. It looks like I did good, so... Get out of there! Alright, just let go. Alright, so, where's the needle with the medicine? Alright. I think I got it. Nope. Oh my god, is it right outside my reach? What is happening here? Okay, I've knocked it off the table, so... Great. Can I get anything out? Can I feel accomplished? Can I pull a lung? Oh god! Oh god, I don't know what's happening. Oh, I got a lung out. Good. Gravy. We'll put you there. Now, we will grab the other lung! You're not the lung, you're a rib. Okay, joking. Oh god. I can already tell I failed because I lost the medicine. Oh god. Okay, so I got the second lung out. Come on! Come on, you can do it! I believe in you! I believe in you! Come on! Come on! Don't get stuck on the ribs! Alright. Yes! Wait, do I still have it? I have it! Okay. Now. Scalpel. Scalpel's not over here. We gotta go over here. Okay. I'm drugged up. I do not know what's happening. Okay. Lift my hand up. Put my hand down. I am not professional in any way. Oh, God. Okay. Lightly sever everything. Yes. Cut everything in there. Oh, God. Okay, I hope the heart's out. I hope the heart's out. I can't tell if the heart's out. I can see stuff moving in there. I gotta cut the heart. Okay, what am I caught on? Oh god, I'm caught on the stomach. No! I am Master Surgeon! I am Master Surgeon! Alright, that heart's out. Now just hurry over here. Okay. Now we just... Heart. No. Medical box open. Hey, no. Please, no. Heart. Heart, please come with me. Okay. I come back. How you in there? Do I have to remove the other heart? Oh, God. I gotta remove the other heart. Okay. Oh, God, no. No! No! Oh, God. Can I not, please? Oh, God. Drugs, you're the good heart. No, it's the other heart I gotta remove. I just gently put you on the table. Okay. Now, we will aim my hand downward. Yes. Yes, just like that. And we will turn it like this. Oh, God. What are you? I don't want you. I don't know what's happening. Oh, God, the stomach. No, patient! Bob, not again! Oh, God, I'll just get the other heart in you. That counts as a win. Heart. Heart. Heart, no! No, I have you. Oh, God, no heart. Heart, no. No! Okay, hold on. Flatten out the hand. Oh, God. Oh, no, the heart's right off. No! Bob, no! No! I was so close! Can I at least get the heart out now? No, Bob! Now my watch! No, Bob! No! No, don't leave me! I refuse to let you leave me! No! No! There's nothing I can do, Bob! Bob, no! You are beautiful! No! I will not let you die! I've been drugged up this entire time. I've learned that I love you. Oh, God. No. Please. No. No. Not again. Oh, God. Well, yeah, I was drugged up this entire time, so that's lovely. Dead. Not a big surprise. Oh my god. was the most successful I ever had, and I was under the influence of everything. Alright, so first of all, whatever I'm grabbing onto, we'll put it back. Or not. So.
Or.
Okay, we'll put you right there. Good, I don't want Bob seeing what I'm doing. That thing right here. How much? Okay, there we go. Step one. And Skooshki. Hammer. And it's. We will reapply the hammer. Saw the best option for this? Oh god. No, how about I don't get drugged up this time? Okay, so apply. No. Wait, what am I trying to grab? Oh. God. Let's go, Skeet. I guess not. There we go. So, gonna be fancy about this. Add pinky up. And. My hand is too fancy for all this. Alright, so that's not gonna work. No, not right there. The saw is the best option. Alright. Oh god. Oh, I'm actually doing well. So now. This pro. Like a sir! Finally arriving. Oh god, oh god. Just off of this hunk of bone. Oh god. It's just. I like to live life to the edge. The extreme. First of all, you need medicine now. Alright, let's put the hand down flat. Don't. Ah. Oh, this is better. To El Ribcajo. Just put this right here for safekeeping. Alright, so let's get in here. Whatever this is. Apply hand into. I gotta lean my hand inward. I have to punch the lung. Can I not remove you? Holy, there we go. That's what we want. I could easily remove this heart before. Okay, so I guess we got wiggle around with our thumbs. I had it. Oh my god, do I gotta cut the stomach cord? Oh god. Cut all the hookings. Oh god. So, and squishy. No. Wait, how does my hand even... Oh, God. Please, no. Oh, God, please grab the heart. Whatever is happening here, I don't like it. Oh, I got the heart, yes!
I show you my love organ.
Now, open. Flat palm everything! And drop it. Yes! I have done the healing. I have done the healing. I have done all the healing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I've done it. I've done it, everyone. Yeah, I didn't do too bad either, by the way. Yeah, I didn't do too bad. Oh my god. Continue to desktop. Let's see what we've unlocked. God, I still hear that song. Okay, so we have unlocked. What is this? I can't do it! Alright, well, We will save this for another episode, so thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this, please hit that like button and comment below. If you'd like to be an official troll today, subscribe. Why is my finger being... Oh, I can move my fingers now. Thank you everyone so much. This is Mr. Trolliard signing off from Trolliard Gaming. Peace!